Tabata style workout today, full body workout. Step touch. So upper body, lower body, there's core in between each segment. Hamstring curls. So you're gonna do 2 upper body, 1 minute core. 2 lower body, 1 minute core. Straight leg back. So for the lower body, you're gonna have 1 weighted exercise and then 1 exercise with just body weight. Alternate knee raise, and hopefully it'll give you a nice little burn in that 4 minute segment. And then your 1 minute of rest is when we're gonna do that core work. Straight leg forward, hand opposite toe. We were doing 8 segments, so this is gonna take you a full 45 minutes today. Step touch. Legs wide, reach up, and cross. So really nice slow tempo warm up. 2 up, 2 cross. And then I'll break out that Tabata music for ya. We're not gonna spend a lot of time warming up. Take the legs out wide. Take your hands down. Alternate a side squat. So one leg is gonna stay straight as you bend the other leg. So hi, Kristen, or Christy. Hi, Ashley. Hi, Amanda. Thanks for the feedback. I'm glad some of you are doing these workouts. Turn to your left, deep lunge, and it's not just me doing these for kicks and giggles. Come to center, turn to the right, deep lunge. Come back to center, walk your heels in, toes out, deep frog squat. Hands down, hips up, forward fold. Roll on up an alternate quad stretch. So the only equipment I have today is a pair of weights and a mat. That's all you'll need. If you want light weights and heavy weights, that's up to you. I'm using the same for all. Alternate glute stretch. All right, then let's bend forward, arms up, standing arms back. We're about ready to get into it. I'm gonna have to run over, stop the CD, and push play on the iPad. And once we push play, it's a very short intro. All right, arms out, small circles, and then we get right into it. So the first round of Tabata is cardio. So we have high knees for 20 seconds, and then we have quick feet, reverse, for 20. Now the first round, when we do the cardio segments for the Tabata, then you get the minute to recover, to get a quick drink. For the strength, you will go right into core. Arms over and under. Pull the elbows back. Elbows back, hands up and down. Arms up, lean to your right. I'm gonna get that music cued over. Then lean to your left. And then do any other stretches you might want to do as we get going.
Get ready for Tabata 1.
All right. Hopefully you can hear that okay. High knees.
4, 3.
Ready?
2, 1.
Go. Work. Like I said, we're getting right into it. Feel free to stand on your mat if this is too hard on you on the floor. Depends on where you're working out. Maybe you're shaking the whole house right now.
3, 2, 1. Rest. Cycle one.
Now granted, this is a quick way for your body to wake right up. So our feet are wider than our hips and shoulders.
Prepare.
Hold it tight and I'll jiggle. Quick, slow, small steps up. We want that blood flowing.
3, 2, 1.
And rest.
Rest. Cycle
look at me
two,
jiggle.
Complete.
You breathing heavy yet?
High knees. Prepare and work.
Knees up.
Prepare and work.
one. Rest.
All right, are you gonna feel that love? Oh yeah. Get the weights.
Prepare and work.
All right, ask those heels as you come up. I'm feeling all those squats from that parking lot workout yesterday. Whew. Can't feel so bad at the time.
Prepare hops and work.
Flatten your back, hold the elbows back. Squeeze shoulder blades. Now I'm doing a narrow row. If you want to do a wide row, that's perfectly fine. Give yourself an option. Mix and match. But keep that back flat.
3, 2, 1.
Rest your hands.
Cycle 2.
You'll be appreciating that in a little bit. Pressing again. Get the weights. It's time to go.
And work.
Jumping lunge. lunges. If you don't want to jump, because you all turn fast.
Prepare
up the
and work.
Keep the knee behind the front toe. Doesn't take long for those legs to feel this.
3, 2, 1. Rest. Cycle 2.
Woo!
Complete.
One round done. Three to go. Grab your weights.
Prepare
and work. Simple workout. Nothing crazy. Not today, at least.
Two.
But Friday's coming.
Rest. Cycle 3 complete. Prepare and work. Come on, we want that heart rate up. I'm doing slow jabs, but you can do half faster.
Now a little baby hop and then a giant big hop. All change, low high, low high.
Prepare and
low high, low high. Get those calves working.
Cycle 2 complete.
Swim around to that. Back to our jacks.
Prepare and work.
Good old calisthenics, get it done. Grandpa's kiddos, they can do this.
3, 2, 1, rest. Cycle 3.
Command if your kids are saying, why are you resting? I told you you could. That's why.
Prepare.
Low highs.
Work.
Because you deserve it. Because you pushed so hard during the 20 seconds. Then reward is 10.
2, 1, rest. Cycle 4 complete.
Halfway.
Prepare and work.
Ears are not that big. Stretch. seconds. Give me a break.
Three, two, one, rest. Cycle
then,
one, complete.
We're pairing those up with in and out bicep curls. So in is forward, out is slightly out to an
prepare
angle.
And
here we go. Try not to swing. You want control here. Palms up. Palms up. Come on, arms. Now, I would encourage you to take rest after this one and put those weights down. Otherwise, your forearms is going to get fatigued before the upper arms. Okay? That's all the rank break you get. Get your weights. Arms up. You're ready to go.
And
stretch. If you don't take those breaks, you will regret it. I promise. Stretch them out. Come on, no quitting early. Nobody's got time for that. In and out.
Prepare and work.
Come on. Don't try to toughen it out. Suck it up. Get back in.
Prepare,
arms are up.
And work.
Were you ready? I hope so. We don't want you to miss out on that extra rep. Woo! Your muscles know what you're doing now. Just keep doing it.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Oh, I almost went down. See, my forearms starting to feel that. I could have, but then I have to get down again to get them up. In and out.
Prepare and work.
You guys' arms look awesome. Control.
Complete.
We got one more round of each. And then we're going into plank drops. Elbows and toes, thighs, toe to the floor. Get the weights up.
And work.
Woo! Last time for triceps. Easy tricep day. Except when we have push-ups coming up. You'll feel them there too. But there's no burpees. So take what you get.
Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle seven, complete. Prepare.
Come
and
on, show me those arms. Going into a plank on your elbows and toes from here. We're going to go into plank drops.
Three, two, one. Rest. Tabata six.
So elbows.
Complete. Recover for 1 minute.
You're here. Touch your thighs to the mat. Tuck your hips up. Touch your thighs. Tuck. Your legs are staying straight. Tuck. Now, like I say to my class, your thighs are not making out with the floor. They're not going to hang out down there for a long time. It's a quick kiss. Not a peck. A nice normal kiss. Down. Tuck. Down, tuck, pace yourself. Don't speed through it. I see people doing that all the time. No, you need to have that control from your core. So down, tuck, not this, and not this. Find the happy medium and control it. We're going into our last round of legs. Yay, happy dance. We've got 10 more minutes of work. So, alternate side squats start you off with one weight or both weights.
Get ready
side,
for Tabata 7.
Step, other side. You want to make sure that knee that bends does not pass that front toe. So step
five,
to the left, step to the right.
Four,
head above
three,
the hips.
Two, one.
I'm starting with one. And if I feel good about it, I might go to two. You do what you want to. one or two. But I don't need to see this. Okay? That's not where our movement is from. It's from the knee and a slight flexion of the hips. Not all hips.
3, 2, 1.
See, that's not
rest.
So bad.
Cycle.
But we're pairing that with skaters, side to side. Balance or touch. Get those booties.
Prepare and work.
And do like this little pulsy thing. That doesn't count. You get to go at your own pace too.
Get ready for Tabata.
Okay, so we're starting with push-ups. Once they say rest, collapse onto your belly. Your core is tight.
Five, four,
knees are toes. You want to feel that burn, so stay on your toes as long as you can.
Prepare and work.
All the way up, all the way down. I don't want you pulsing at one end.
Three, two, one. Rest. Woo! Cycle three, complete.
How you doing? You're almost done. Hey, you can lay down for 10 seconds and nothing.
Prepare and work. Grab that back foot, pull the heel into your hip. I think that CD player is dying. Release, come to your knees. Take your fist to the small of the back, press your hips forward, open the chest. We probably exceeded the 45 minute mark today. Hands down, forward fold, legs straight. Roll the body all the way up. Lean to your right. Yep, we did. It's all good.
Guys, kill the other side. And up and release. Do any other stretches you feel like you need or want, and enjoy your day. Have a great Thursday. We'll see you Friday.